Attorney up here in Devil's Lake, North Dakota. Happy Friday. It's June 5th. First full week of June. Things are starting to snap up here in Devil's Lake. I like to call this, like I said last week, Christmas up here, where almost anything you throw at the walleyes is going to start working here relatively soon. Just wanted to give everyone a quick update before we head into the weekend on the conditions for Devil's Lake for the last week or so. Water temps still sitting in the low to mid 60s, which is great for this time of the year. But the new thing we've started to notice in the last few days is the weed bed starting to emerge, starting to push through that surface of the water. So that new vegetation is going to be areas you want to target. It seems like a lot of these walleyes or even the pike will hunker in those areas and hunt for bait fish as they move through. So anytime you can find new and emerging weed beds, you're going to up your success. Places to look for right now, again, on the main lake are going to be, you're looking at Pelican Lake, the north end up there, Howard's Bay, New Mill Bay, Knudsen's Bay, any of those spots, north end of 6 Mile Bay, that are shallower, they're protected, they're not wide open to the main basin of the lake where some of that cooler water may be mixing in with it when we get these winds. So if you can get into some of those back bays like that, find a spike in water temp, you should have some walleye success. I just wanted to give everyone a quick tip. You know, we're still looking at the pitching bites, so you're looking at throwing flicker shads like this in a variety of colors, shad wraps, Selmo hornets, anything like that. Here are just a few of my favorite classics. You know, one of my favorites is the Beefish and Taxel Moxie. They're ringworms, any other paddle tails, white, pink. Another staple I have in my tackle box are the walleye assassins. These seem to be a deadly combo whether you're in a boat or from shore in Devil's Lake this time of the year. So I've got a glow color, I've got a white color. I know I've got a white with a pink tail. That's really a hot ticket. Any kind of quarter ounce jigs, I've got pink. It seems to be chartreuse, pink, orange are kind of my go-to colors on Devil's Lake, but don't be afraid to throw a lot of different options. And then of course, my slip bobber box. Always a staple. So these three things right here are really all you need in your tackle box right now, other than a fluorocarbon leader to help with those pike bites. But other than that, things are really looking good. We're in for a good season up here in Devil's Lake. Again, all of our fish cleaning stations are open. Do want to mention that here, it won't be too long before the spinner bite. Bottom bouncers and spinners will be taken off. But a lot of these walleyes are still pretty shallow. So you're going to be looking 2 to 5 feet of water right now. Position your boat a little bit outside of those weeds. Again, a tip I like to tell everyone is, especially when the water's still a little bit clear right now, it's not super stained and dirty, take your time coming into those shallow areas. A lot of these fish just seem to spook when boats do come in, and it might take 15, 20 minutes, even upwards of a half hour before they kind of settle down and come back into those areas where you just blew them out of. So if you can pull up a couple hundred yards short, take a little trolling motor in and just ease your way in, seems like you'll pick up a few bites quicker than if you were to come in with a big motor stop and start fishing. Just wanted to let everyone know our year-round fish cleaning station will be closed until June 24th or until we have some guidelines that allow us to open it back up. But all of our seasonal fish cleaning stations are open. And again, we're looking forward to a great summer. The fish that we have caught lately, especially with a lot of the guides that have been out, or any indication how our system is right now, it's a healthy system. We're looking forward to it. You know, the water's come up a little bit, spawning was good, so it's gonna be a good summer up here in Devil's Lake. And don't forget, as you can kind of see on the bottom of my coffee cup here, don't forget to share all your experiences up here again. Like whether you're out fishing, you're downtown doing a little shopping, or you're sitting out at Bobber's having a beverage overlooking the lake, use the hashtag Devil's Lake ND. We love seeing those pictures, whether it's on Facebook or Instagram. And you know what? We might just share your photo for the rest of the social media to see, because sometimes we like people to see what we like people to see through your eyes what you experience when you come up to Devil's Lake. And most of all, be safe, have fun, and we look forward to checking in next week, and good luck on the water this weekend.